A good marriage must be created. In marriage, it's the little things that are the big things. It's never being too old to hold hands. It's always remembering to say, I love you at least once a day. It's never going to bed angry. It's standing together and facing the world. It's speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It's having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It's a common search for the good and the beautiful. It's not only marrying the right person, it's being the right partner. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do. I get to love. Danielle and Tracy, I'd ask you to always treat yourselves and each other with respect and remind yourselves often of what you brought here today. Give the highest priority to tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your marriage deserves. When frustration and difficulty assail your marriage, as they do in every relationship at one time or another, focus on what seems right, not what's wrong.
Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. Like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir. I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right where we stand. It is, I feel it in your kiss.
Give me that.